Hello again, this is Marcus Painter with another Quick Tips for Success. This is the show where we encourage entrepreneurship by sharing success principles to help you reach your goals. Today I want to talk about something that's near and dear to my heart, and that's the point in time where you realize that you're not living up to your fullest potential or that there's something greater for you to do. I had that exact experience back in 2007. I was a union bricklayer. I had been laying brick for almost 10 years at that point, and I was at work one day and I realized that the guy to the right of me and to the left of me were both so broken down physically and financially that they couldn't retire because they couldn't pay their medical insurance, and their bodies were so broken down that they could barely lift their arms up past their shoulders. And I literally saw into my future that day. I realized if I did that for the next 30 years, that's exactly where I would be. And it scared me to death, honestly, at the time. And I had no idea what to do about it. But I made a conscious decision to do something, even though I wasn't sure what it is. So from that point on, I started reading books like Rich Dad Poor Dad and Think and Grow Rich, and a lot of other books from very inspiring authors. I started going to seminars and hanging out with successful people that thought completely different than I did at the time. Now, if you've already had that point in time where the light bulb just clicked on and you realized that there was something greater, congratulations, man. That's awesome. Please leave a comment in the comment box. I want to hear about it. I love hearing about people's success stories. Now, if you haven't had that time where the light bulb just went off and you realized that there was much more for you to life than what's going on right now, that's okay. Maybe this video is your awakening. Maybe this point in time is the time that you realize that you can live an epic life, that you don't have to go to work for that 9-to-5 and work your butt off for somebody else and make them money and not even know if you have a job in a day or two. If that's you right now and that's what's going through your head, hey man, congratulations. That is incredible. That means that you're on the start of your epic journey, just like I was back in 2007. One thing I do have to tell you is this has to be a daily choice that you make. It's not a one-time decision and you just forget about it and everything's hunky-dory. You've got to wake up every morning inspired and passionate. And you can do that very easily by pursuing things that you're passionate about. What is the one thing in life that can drive you to do things that you never thought you could do? What's something that you love to do? What's something that you could do every day for the rest of your life, no matter if you've made a dime from it or not? If you can start living every day like that, the rest of your life is going to be incredible. You'll find that you'll have less stress. You'll find that things just flow easier, and situations and opportunities just come to you without you even trying. All right, guys, that's all the time we have for right now. I hope you liked this video. I hope it inspired you to do something cool with your life. Give me a thumbs up and favorite this video. Let's spread the word that we can all live epic lives and we don't have to let the economy drag us down. You guys are awesome. Thanks a lot. We'll see you next time.